birthday or an anniversary?
It's not too loud, is it? It's not too loud. Now, so we can turn up.
Yeah. Ready? Ready? Errol. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
John met Yoko Ono in 1968. Sorry to hear that. But the point is. Oh, we do.
That was always different.
So John, he had an ultimatum for Yoko, and he told her this.
Like she does. Ooh, she does. Yes, she does. And if somebody loved me like she does, ooh, she does. Yes, she does. Thank you. guess nobody ever really dug it. Ooh, she dug it. She dug it good. And did somebody ever really dug it? Ooh, she dug it. She dug it good.
To do the next song, this is written by Mr. George Harrison. Oh no, excuse me.
No, this, I know you're trying to avoid it.
I spent too much time visiting Timothy Leary on the break.
This is his wedding song, John Rose's.
It's a song about the triumph of optimism over experience, also known as the second marriage.
Standing in the dock at Southampton, trying to get to Holland or France. But Madame the Max said, you gotta go back. You know he didn't even give us a chance. Christ, you know it ain't easy. You know how hard it can be. The way things are going, they go and crucify me. Molly made the train into Paris. Honeymooning down by the Seine. Peter Brown called to say, who can take it okay? Get married in Gibraltar, into Spain. Christ, you know it ain't easy. You know how hard it can be. The way things are going, they gonna crucify me. I'm out of Hilton, talking in our beds for a week. Newspaper said, what you doing in bed? I said, we're only trying to get us some peace. Christ, you know it ain't easy. You know how hard it can be. The way things are going, they gonna crucify me. Saving all your money for a rainy day. Saving all your clothes to charity. Last night the wife said, oh boy, when you're dead, you don't take nothing with you but your soul. Ring, 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 take it back. The newspaper said, she's gone to his head. They look just like two ghouls in drag. Christ, you know it ain't easy. You know how hard it can be. The way things are going, they gonna crucify me. Paul Dioti plane back to London. 50 acres tied in a sack. The man from the press said, we wish you success. It's good to have the both of you back. Christ, you know it ain't easy. You know how hard it can be. The way things are going, they gonna crucify me. The way things are going, they're gonna crucify me.
Oh yeah! Anybody from Britain here tonight? Anybody from England?
Jesus, I don't want to start a riot.
Ireland, yes, we met before, yes. Mary, Mary from Ireland.
Honey
yes.
Fresh! Where are you? Honey Fresh! Honey Fresh, who's there? Yeah, from England.
Okay, so now we got a song by George Harrison. It's a lovely song, it's a love song. Written for Patty Boyd. The lovely Patty Boyd. If she's good enough for Eric Clapton, she's good enough for me. This one starts in F.
Attracts me like no other lover. Something in the way she moves. Don't wanna leave her now. You know I believe in how. Something in the smile. Yeah.
say, ooh. Get back, Loretta. Mama, she's waiting for you. Wearing them high shoes and a low neck sweater. You better get back home, Loretta. So this is a song from the Let It Be album, Your Shirt, and it's called One After 909. You may know it. A fun song. Now here's a serious song. John wrote this song mostly, and it starts off by saying the following: you say you want a revolution. Very good.
Don't you know it's gonna be?
see the man.
Ask me for a contribution.
For people with mass and hate, all I can tell you is, brother, you have to wait. Don't you know it's gonna be alright? Alright. Alright.
Magic happens.
Does anybody know Franny?
What up?
Franny!
You know Franny? Franny brought us here a year ago.
Thank you, Franny!
Let's hear it for Franny. Franny, Franny, Franny. She's a smart cookie.
So there's something happens to Beatles fans when you say these two words together, they change into something. They all change into Beatles. Come together.
Woe for me.
Right!
together. Yeah. Come together. Yeah.